Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Greetings to you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Alpha and the Omega of our faith, the beginning and the end of all mankind. My name is Evangelist Tunde Edo. By the special grace of God, I am the shepherd of the Celestial Sons of Christ House of Prayer, Frankfurt in Germany. I thank God for your life, I thank God for my own life. And I want to invite you to our new program called In the Name of Jesus. This program will be coming up every Sunday from 2nd of February 2020, starting from 5 p.m. in the evening, Nigerian time, in Europe time, 5 p.m. in Asia, in America, it's going to be 6 or 7 hour difference or 8 hour difference. It depends on the time they are there. But I want you to help me share this message to your loved ones, to your friends, to family, to co-workers, that there's a new program coming up every Sunday from 5 p.m. in the evening called In the Name of Jesus. Many Christians these days, they mention Jesus' name, but they do not know why and the reason they mention that name. They did not know the power behind that name, the secret behind that name, Jesus. And to the glory of God and by the special grace of God, the Holy Spirit will be revealing to us the secret behind that name called Jesus. The power behind that name called Jesus. That is why I want to encourage you to join us this Sunday, next week Sunday, rather, by the special grace of God. From 5 p.m. in the evening, this is it. Celestial Sons of Christ House of Prayer, Frankfurt, presents weekly program called In the Name of Jesus. Every Sunday live on Facebook. You can also check us on our YouTube page. You can write us an email. The telephone number is there. You can call us to find out more on why we want to do this program. I want to assure you that when you join us, God is going to deliver you. Beloved in the Lord, let me quickly ask you this. Do you know the reason why that name Jesus? Who are those that the name have been revealed to? We'll not be talking about that one this today, but next week Sunday, we'll be talking about why the name called Jesus. Beloved in the Lord, I do not know what kind of problems you are going through. I do not know the challenges that you are facing right now. Some of you wake up this morning, you thought this is finished. Some of you wanted to go and commit suicide. Some of you are even asking God, why do you create me to this world that you brought me to suffer? I have a good news for you, my beloved in the Lord. Friends, brother, I have good news for you. And that good news is that Jesus is able to do all things. For the Bible says, at the mention of his glorious name, every knee will bow, and every tongue will confess that Christ Jesus is the Lord. If that should be the case, I declare and I pray, that problem you are going through, in the name of Jesus, the Lord will surmount it in Jesus' name. No wonder. When Peter got to the beautiful gate, he saw the layman, and the layman was looking at them, expecting something glorious from them, expecting something like money from them. But Peter told him and said, look at us, gold nor silver we do not have, but we have something that is more precious than gold. We have something that is more better than silver. He said, in the name of that Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, rise on your feet. And the Bible said, the man stood up immediately. That is how powerful that name Jesus is. Are you looking for money? Are you looking for the fruit of the womb? Are you going through challenges or family challenges in your working place? Whatever you are going through, no one can do it. It's only Jesus. That's why I'm encouraging you to please, in the name of God, join us next week, Sunday, 2nd of February 2020, 5 p.m., that we will be sharing this together. We will be rubbing minds. You will give me your thought. How will be able to give you my own thought? Holy Spirit will be able to direct us and tell us the secret, the power behind that name, Jesus. No wonder when Paul said, the foundation has been laid. Anyone that is going to lay upon this foundation, let him or her be very careful. We are not laying on there any foundation upon this foundation that has been laid. What we are doing is this. We are building upon that foundation. And what are we building? We are building the word of God. We are building the power of God. We are going to reveal out the secret behind that name called Jesus. Once again, I want to encourage you. I want to beg you to please and please help me share this message to your friends, to your loved ones. Let them come on board. 5 p.m. next week, Sunday, 2nd of February, 2020. I'll be looking forward to see you. And I'll be hoping that when you join us and we pray together, you will see the glory of the Lord. For the Bible says, at the mention of his name once again, every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that Christ is the Lord.